given challenges in life. And it's how we deal with the challenges that we have. But I am a firm believer, if God takes something from me, He gives you something. And what He has given to this young man is a heart of gold. A heart that reaches out and she wants to dance. And she came forward to me and I said, well, if she wants to dance, then we're going to give her a chance to dance. And this young lady has Down syndrome. No one thinks that she could dance. This is Alina's dance. I choreographed it. It's entitled Come Home. But it's entitled Alina's Dance. Because this one is for Alina. And I love her. And I love her spirit. And I love what she has brought into this country, because we don't know what tomorrow will bring. This is Come Home, Alina.
Thank you. This one